Body parts wash up near Olympics beach volleyball site. With just 36 days to go before the Rio Olympics kick off, the situation in the host city just went from bad to worse. For more details, click on the link below.